there's a character out there, we're going to find him. Or her.
Or it.
Vitamin A, B, B1, B2, B6.
Bingo. Each week, Evan and Jaren go on a character road trip while you catch a great flick. On the next character road trip, Angelina Jolie and Denzel Washington star in The Bone Collector. Wednesday at 9, only on USA. Characters welcome.
I'm Jeff.
Who's got next? NBA 2K7, the number one rated NBA simulation featuring signature style, isolated post play, and shot stick pro. NBA 2K7 from 2K Sports, rated everyone. Chili's Triple Dipper Dinner lets you choose three of your favorite dishes for just $9.99. Southwestern egg rolls, bourbon barbecue boneless wings, and more. Only at Chili's. Spice-alicious.
One store, so many possibilities.
Do you like what you're hearing? Log on to virgin.usanetwork.com to hear more from USA's Artist of the Month, 30 Seconds to Mars, from Virgin Records.
And now, the WWE Slam of the Week is brought to you by Skittles. Share the rainbow. Taste the rainbow.
This match is for the Intercontinental title. Look out, look out!
Thank you, Professor.
Well, yours was kind of cliche.
cliche-ish.
Is that right?
You're gonna start with me? Start with that, the other announcer.
Who's that?
Watch out! Oh!
This is not good for Hardy.
How can any superstar combat the unlimited power of the Big Show?
Hey, you could bet King Booker, you could bet John Cena all watching this right now.
Better be.
Uh-oh.
Big Show going for the high rent district, not the most comfortable.
Open the ring, holds him up. Oh!
Big Show looking to squash Jeff Hardy once and for all. Jeff Hardy has self-preservation. Manages to get the hell out of the way in an avalanche.
Well, there's no doubt. It's no secret that Jeff Hardy, it's got him down. It got him down. That's the way to do it, too. Jeff Hardy's loaded with intestinal fortitude, but that might not be enough. Oh, a shot to the back.
Went to the outside. Hey, take a look at Jeff Hardy now.
Like lightning, yeah. Stop him, Show. Stop him.
The Whisper in the Wind connects. The NCAA World Champion is down.
And a big one.
He's still on the move.
He bends down. Move, Show. Get up. Get up.
There it is. The Flauton Bomb. The Flauton Bomb. Kick out.
Kick out.
In time.
Now.
Oh. What a kick out.
What the hell?
Come on, Show. We know that Jeff Hardy can get extreme. He's held the WWE Hardcore Championship before. Oh. Look at how hardcore it is.
Look at this.
Oh. How about we call that the big sleep?
Sounds like that might work for some.
We can ask Jeff Hardy after the match. He doesn't know where he is right now, I would assume.
Wait, now, yeah, he might not be able to talk, though.
Look at that. Showstopper. Big Show on top. Two, three.
Wow.
Dominant.
Is the Big Show.
The ever-dominant champion.
The winner of this match
is the Big Show. Not the happiest of family reunions for Jeff Hardy.
You're not kidding.
But ECW World Champion Big Show made the most of his appearance on the Raw season premiere.
Well, that's what we do at ECW, just a little bit more extreme. And that's how the ECW champ was. Oh, what the hell is this? Wait a minute.
Apparently, this is how Johnny Nitro, the former Intercontinental Champion, rolls in a pick the box.
Another scrap for sure. What? Look, Nitro getting all over Hardy. Ow, those forearms. Uh-oh. Hey, Nitro.
Yes, it's gonna be fun for us.
Yeah, who cares?
Hey, 99 Nitro.
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Oh my God! That's it. Now that's a giant to be reckoned. That's a champion of champions right there.
It's Johnny Nitro ran down here and runs.
Oh, that's it. Nitro wasn't dead once on a Monday. Almost happened again. Oh shit! Thanks. I got a few in my pocket. Big Show ever so dominant. Thank God he's part of ECW.